What's going on, guys and girls? It's Ghost Robo, and this is a super exciting moment because we've got Battlefield 1 campaign extra early for all of you. Super pumped to share this epic World War 1 style campaign with you, and I hope you are as well. If you're pumped for it, let me know by hitting that like button. I'm giving away 2 copies of the game as soon as it comes out for any platform. All you gotta do is like the video and let me know in the comments down below where you are from, and I will get 2 of you the game. I'll be uploading this as soon as I can. I'm allowed to post a big chunk of it now, and then as soon as I'm allowed to post more of it, we'll get it to you ASAP. The game is broken down into war stories, which basically are series of missions. So we're starting off with a prologue, and then we'll dive into the war stories. I know people have been incredibly hyped for Battlefield 1 for a long time, so it was such a privilege and honor to play this early, and I gotta give it to you guys. Thanks so much for all your support over the years and making cool stuff like this possible. I made sure that I got the entire campaign for you guys, so eventually you'll get to see it all. It was recorded on PC, so the graphics look amazing. And this is the prologue. So without further ado, everybody, Battlefield 1 begins right about now. Baby, here we are. Look how gorgeous everything looks. A terrible time in the world, but a gorgeous, gorgeous game right here. And did you notice it said we're not expected to survive? I think that's pretty darn weird here. As we work our way. It was so awesome to be back using World War I style weapons for a change. Felt super cool. And here we go. Taking dudes out. They say we're not expected to survive, but that's okay. I'm going to do my best to thin the line as much as I can. Grenade coming at us. Let's back up. Oh, I love how this game looks. Throughout the whole campaign, it is incredible looking. There we go. Doing work, taking dudes out. Holding the line as they requested. A little bit of lean there. And a blown up tank. It is just devastation everywhere. Looks like the ground is rotting. It's been burned and blazed so many times. Alright. Little pistol action here if we want. A lot of recoil on that pistol, but I can keep it one shot at a time and take that dude out just fine. Back at him with the auto. Good night, sleep tight. Man, they said we weren't expected to survive. We're doing pretty darn well, I think. Wonder what the longest someone could survive in this mission is. They were not expected to, so how long are we supposed to? we are just working through those dudes, but they don't seem to stop coming at all. It is just like infinite pressure, never-ending onslaught of Axis soldiers coming at us. Oh god, they're bringing in flamethrowers. Not a good look. Oh my god, people are burning. This is getting worse by the second. Good work. Oh god. New guns. Last legs of my life, and we get some slow-mo. That's pretty sexy. Oh jeez. Marvin Fairfield.
We came from all over the world. So many of us thinking this war would be our rite of passage, our great adventure. Let me tell you, it was no adventure. New killing machines, like the tank, changed the shape of the war overnight. Luckily, they were mostly on our side. Mostly.
Our boys in the church are overrun. We need to push through. Team EI are counting on us. Use the MG, sweep the ground! Keep going, driver! That's our flyboys up there! Keep your eyes on the ground, son! They're moving in from the trenches! Use that machine gun! Throw them down! We've got them on the run! Push off! Through! There on the left!
Instead of adventure, we found fear. And in war, the only true equalizer is death. They push, we push. Every once in a while, we push hard enough that the light breaks through the clouds, and a world beyond the war glimmers, just out of reach. The war is the world, and the world is the war. But behind every gun sight is a human being. We are those people. We are the jaded. We are the naive. We are the honorable and the criminal. We are the bound for legend and the lost to history. We are the knights of the sky, the ghosts in the desert, and the rats in the mud. These are our stories. As the old empires struggled to assert themselves, the entire world was caught in an inevitable cataclysm. The war covered the globe. Old empires and new worlds. Old ways and new ideas. All of mankind fought. 100 big ideas marched off into the war to end all wars. It was consuming us all, and there was no end in sight. My granddad fought in the Civil War. Before I left, he told me what it takes to stay alive, but nothing could have prepared me for what I saw. New machines of war, like the tank, could sometimes change the battlefield overnight. Luckily, they were mostly on our side. Mostly.
Edward.
Sir. Townsend.
Come on. You miss all the fun.
All artillery! Fire!
Been looking at your papers.
Don't worry about me, sir. I'm ready to do my bit for King and Country.
Listen, son, you find forward and reverse when you're told you'll do all right for me. Grab those, would you? Come and meet Big Bess. Woman of your dreams. And our new driver, boys.
She does not like it when you swear. Finch.
Edwards.
You've done this before.
Done what before?
Mind your business with manners. Listen, don't worry. She'll look after you, yeah?
All right, boys. This is the big one. Our orders are to punch through the German line, destroying artillery positions as we go. Finch.
Yes, sir.
After that, we'll advance on the French town of Cambrai, where I have been assured there is wine, women, and song.
So you should enjoy that.
Ha, I'm at minus one.
Jesus. Are we in safe hands or what, boys?
All right, my manners. Remember, boys, do your jobs, take care of each other. My best will take care of you.
May the Lord have mercy on our souls.
We get through this together, right, Edwards?
Right, sir.
Full ahead, driver!
Bird is shedding.
Bolt in, McManus. First bolt.
I'll pluck every feather off that damn.
Easy there. That pigeon could save your life. It's our only line of communication.
You good up there, Edward?
Yes. Starting to get the hang of it.
What'd you do back home?
Drove. A car. I was a chauffeur. All stop. This is far enough. Infantry will go on the first whistle. Then we follow.
Heavens above. You ever seen anything like this?
I have, I'm sorry to say.
Listen, we're gonna cut down the guns up by that windmill. Give our boys some room!
That's our cue.
Full ahead!
He's tearing the boys apart!
Don't let those deaths be for nothing! Move!
They got one of ours!
Iceberg, drive! We're moving slow! Finch, what's the matter?
Engine's fine, sir. It's a mud.
Clear shot of those
field guns!
I appreciate that. The target, new boy!
Those field guns are shredding their outfit! Look where that shot came from, and let them have it!
Thank you. position here. Clean out all the German guns. Come on! The Brits don't give up unless they force them!
Brits is on the retreat!
That's it. Hold them. Keep them suppressed.
We need to keep it.
We are right in this! Good job, lads. Now we take the next trench line. Mop up the remaining jerrys.
Clear that field gun, fire!
Stay focused, boys.
Looks like you prepared some rum. He's having a riot to do.
Don't mess with the pigeon, Richard. That's our only link back to headquarters.
Edwards, how about you? Need a drink to steady your hands?
No, I can't drink.
Save the fun and games for when we arrive at Cambrai, boys.
boys!
Should I give the bird some rum? He's having a riot to do.
Don't mess with the pigeon, Richard. There's our only link back to Newport.
Edward, how about you? You need a drink to steady your hands?
No, I don't drink.
Save the fun and games for when we arrive at Cambrai, boys.
Stand by the closing in! That landship will rip our boys apart. Edward! Gunners, go for the south force! Get us to that village, driver. Their artillery's holed up there.